thick inside piece of ginger, and I've just peeled it, sliced it, and then sliced it across the end of the matches. Now, I've got a pan of sunflower oil in here, so I'm going to put my garlic in first.
Are they big and scary? I think you're overreacting.